The crossroads. Wait by the lantern's light, and welcome what help may come. Indiscriminate science stains the surgeon's hands. A sister of battle, repudiated, but unbowed. You came here seeking solace, but found stagnation instead. You can feel it. A change in the air. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. Thank you. Sweet reprieve, until the next test is put before you. We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest. The provinces and cantrebs of our land, crumbling and undone. Another nameless city. Another inferno of mutilation and madness. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Listen, practice, improve. behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. The destination's never in question. Only the route you take to get there. Masterstroke. Greater threats await those who dare. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. A simple choice. At least it should be. malaise, measured and steady. Masterstroke. The enemy weakens and wanes. Greater threats await those who dare. Foul winds and foul tidings. No doubt the source is within. The library burns, and with it, the remains of philosophy, reason, and insight. Dissection, an unavoidable end. Writ large. conflagration must be stopped. The librarian must be destroyed. Small reprieve from this carousel of horrors. Haste and carelessness, hallmarks of the unprepared. This road cannot be walked alone. Mistimed, misdirected. Breakthrough. the tangled trails, whisper of torment. Reprieve from this carousel of horrors. A simple kindness. Continues. Take heart and do not relent. An elementary problem, is it not? Thank you. a promising development. A simple kindness. Petty hindrance. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Crusader, Chapter 1, Labor the Land. Autumn's inexorable march was underway, and the race was on to save the harvest from the first frost. Despite his exertions, their yield was paltry. Come winter, starvation would seat itself at the head of their table. Stumbling and grasping, shadows of what they once were. compassion quiets the howling mind. Dissection. An unavoidable end. Malaise. Measured and steady. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. Chapter 2. Hard Pressed. The banners of the Holy Army snapped in the biting wind that scoured his barren plot. Taking the quill from the attending officer, he signed his name crudely upon the weathered scroll. He had no love of violence, but his absence would stay famine's hand. He accepted both tabard and blade, bid his wife and son a stoic farewell, and rode out reluctantly to make war. A masterstroke. Agony by accumulation. A simple variable, easily resolved. A miscalculation, perhaps. Dissection. An unavoidable end. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. The loathing abates. These warm candle-lit windows promise refuge. Does much for the weary body, even more perhaps for the restless soul. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. Rain, fire, and rot. Is there no sanctuary from this madness? Something to ease the rigors of the road. a bit of comfort on the road to damnation. One learns quickly when survival demands it. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Any advantage is a good thing. narrowed eyes, muttered threats. All trust is lost. War. Rewards only. Resignation. Consider all variables, but do it quickly. Look ahead, a place to reflect, remember, and reconcile. Chapter 3. The Great Crusade. The cacophony of conflict rang bloody in his ears. Trumpets and drums shouted orders, the screams of the dead and the dying. But in the maelstrom of mortal combat, he found a divine peace. He came to relish the cleaving blade and zealous bloodlust, losing himself entirely to the terrible delights of battle. Thank you.
ruts in the roadway. There is a barricade ahead. Stumbling and stupefied. Passion quiets the howling mind. Abandoned or forgotten, it is ours now. Think carefully. Today's oversight is tomorrow's regret. Mind your wheels. They have nothing left to give.
elemental, but deadly all the same. Strength dwindles. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. When the cult came, no orders were shouted, no swords were drawn. There was only stupefying horror. And the catatonic lethargy that follows it. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Let us take a closer look at the thing, as repulsive as it is. Dissection, an unavoidable end. Excellent work. Messy, but effective. This wound, at least, has been tended to.
comes rarely in these times. Savor it. An unexpected find. Who will face the half-remembered horrors of their past? Chapter 4. Blood in the Snow. The enemy camp rang with the clamor of terrified recognition. They knew his frightful reputation. Only when we acknowledge the past can we be free from it. Though decidedly inconvenient, at least we know what's coming. The loathing festers. Amidst the spoils,
an artifact of unparalleled power. You must survive this onslaught short-handed.
Lenity, grace, small acts that drive back the darkness. Deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. A righteous action. Relief comes rarely in these times. Savor it.
unpleasant in the extreme. This work is noble and necessary. Behold, the infinite emptiness of the void. Slow suffering begins. Agony by accumulation. Incremental, but deadly all the same. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Steady yourself.
messy, but effective.
For who knows what lurks in the beyond.
Simple kindness. The unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. Loathing abates. We would come here in summers of years gone to write, think, and rest. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end. Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it ever did. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Learn a little, and begin again. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go.
There is nothing for it now but to press on, come what may.
Refracted, distorted. These glacial walls reflect the twisted heart of their maker. Tried and tested. A bond to be counted on. At last, the Great Ziggurat, Temple of Failure and Regret. The enemy weakens and wanes.
Behold, the source of the stain. Gateway to incomprehensible emptiness. The mind must be freed of its self-imposed incarceration.
Masterstroke. Dissection. An unavoidable end. Action. Fiend's strength dwindles.
interminable conflict.
At last, the world's mind is free to remember a time before the cancerous corruption. The flame sears the skulking shadows from the darkened corners of the Earth,